am Mohan here from Apollo Hospital, Bilaspur. I'm going to show you the process of component making, from the actual process starting from blood transfusion till the process of component separation. Now here we have taken a TAP quadruple bag, which is going to prepare a unit of packed cell, a unit of plasma, a unit of platelet concentrate, all buffer coat depleted. So here we have a 450 ml bag, a TAP quadruple bag from a healthy voluntary donor. Good morning, sir. This is the cryofuel which actually separates the blood bag of containing whole blood into various components. Now we are going to first of all show you how a bag of whole blood is being divided into a unit of packed cell, plasma, platelet. Now what this cryofuel actually contains now is a TAP quadruple bag, which is going to give us a Duffy coat depleted bag of packed cell, plasma and platelet.
उसके बाद तुम अपना उसको कट शॉर्ट कर लेना, है ना?
This is the taste tube machine which is actually going to separate the bag of whole blood into various components. This is the packed cell getting filled up in this bag. This is basically the plasma bag and this is the platelet. The whole process takes about 3 to 5 minutes to complete. It is totally a sterile process in which all close connections are maintained as per the WHO standards.